287 pounds, Cactus Jack.
And about the history of Cactus Jack, whose origins date back to both ECW and WWE.
Bottomless Pit, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Boogeyman.
Guys, to me, the scariest thing about Boogeyman is what we are seeing are not mind games. This is simply Boogeyman being himself.
From Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, the NXT UK champion, Ilya Dragunov. From the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, Umaga. Weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi. And at 400 pounds, Omos.
Well, he's formerly AJ Styles' personal colossus, but now he fights for himself.
From the Rocky Mountains, weighing in at 450 pounds, the man they weighing in at 558 pounds, Yokozuna!
Battle Royal rules here. The superstar remaining in the ring is your winner. Attacks from all angles, temporary alliances, and unexpected action from bell to bell. You gotta love a battle royal. To the elbow drop. That's just disrespect right there.
Struggling a bit here. Right across the throat. Scoop slam. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Climbs back inside. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Face first.
What a chop to the side of the face.
He's done.
And Boogeyman able to reverse that. What are Boogeyman's intentions here? Yokozuna has been eliminated.
Is this wrapped up?
Drops the hammer.
Well, on the lower back.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Right to the kidneys. Vader stepping up to the top. From the top. Diving shoulder tackle. Placed into the corner.
Getting ready to send one over.
Boogeyman retaliates.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
And the Boogeyman is taking control in this match.
Yeah, Vader's in search of an opening.
Looking for elimination here. We could have an elimination here.
Here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Vader.
Here is your winner, the man they call Vader.
And that's a textbook win. A lot to be proud of.